all the guards along the prison wall are outfitted with a motion tracking device. There's no way for Sly to escape. Unless I take those guys out with my RC chopper.
That'll learn ya! Please don't let that be the rotator coupling! Tension, tension! Come on, baby, hold together!
Okay, so...
Catastrophe! Cha-ching!
Two of them. Person. Oh, fuck.
Damage alert! She's taking damage! Oh, no! Death from above! That does it! The motion sensor is offline! Sly, can you read me?
How I've missed that sensuous voice of yours.
Save the jocular comments for later. Do you see that hook above the train?
Yeah.
It's your only means of escape. Jump and hit the circle button to grab hold. Then swing onto the back of the train. I've already established a safe house and downloaded its GPS coordinates into your binoculars. We'll rendezvous there.
Wow, you've really thought of everything.
Don't I always?
Yeah, you do. Thanks for busting me out.
Oh, well. You know the old saying, if you can't count on a friend to bust you out of jail, what kind of a friend are they?
Truer words were never said, wizard.
Complete this mission and then run out of Sly and see if I can find all the messages in a bottle.
Okay, here's the situation. I've done some deep database crunching and figured out that Murray is doing time in cell block D. Getting him out is going to be tough. As you know, he's not very light on his feet. First, we'll need to get Murray into an isolation cell away from the other inmates. Second, I'll need you to get a sample of the Contessa's encryption algorithm. Don't worry, I'll explain later. Third, you'll need to pickpocket a few keys from the Contessa, but watch out for her pack of bodyguards. And fourth, you'll have to deactivate her giant attack robot. No, really, Sly, I'm serious. The Contessa has a giant attack robot. It just looks like a water tower. Now, once you've pulled off all these jobs, we'll be ready to make a play for the big guy.